Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am Eda Deveci from the Department of Computer Education and Instructional Technologies. Today, I am going to analyze the PISA results of Turkey from 2009 to 2015. The OECD program for international students assessment, PISA, is ongoing program that offers insights for education policy and practice. PISA helps monitor trends in students' acquisition of knowledge and skills. PISA tests focus on science, math, and reading. More than 40 countries and economies participate in PISA. Around 85,000 students are assessed. Also, in Turkey, 1995 students complete the assessments. The pie chart shows distribution of grade levels which attend to PISA in Turkey. As you can see in this graph, most of students are from 10th grade students. They have 72.9% of the total. At this point, I would like to turn your attention to this graph. This line graph shows us PISA results of Turkey from 2009 to 2015. In this graph, x-axis represents years which PISA must make and y-axis represents scores which Turkey obtained from math, science and reading. Green line shows us reading scores, yellow line shows us science scores and orange line shows us math scores. As you can see, science, maths and reading scores increased gradually from 2009 and 2012. The scores of science, math and reading reached their highest level in 2012. After that, between 2012 and 2015, scores which were obtained from each assessment decreased dramatically. In 2012 PISA results, Turkey had 428 scores in reading, 425 scores in science, and 420 scores in math. As a result of this graph, education levels of Turkey decreased significantly and Turkey fell behind many countries. Thanks for your kind attention.